Welcome back to Eyewitness News. You got to look at this. A pilot is recovering tonight after his helicopter crashed in the Hudson River in New York. You saw that chopper spinning out of control before going into the water. The pilot was the only person on board and was able to escape with just a hand injury. This crash happened today really close to the spot where the miracle on the Hudson took place 10 years ago. Tonight, the NTSB is investigating what went wrong.